G'day guys, Scotty here, back with part two of Unimog Owners Weekend 2023. Hey, the audio is really bad in this video. It's really loud, so turn your volume down and just watch. Well, I hope you enjoy it anyway. I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, catch up.
Emergency video.
Is that you, Xavier?
Emergency video.
Thank you. wasn't sure if you were like stuck down there. I thought I'd have to go and organise a missile control to pull you out. I was just saying, I thought you were stuck down the bottom there, and I thought I might have to go and organise a missile patrol to pull you out.
Oh, please do.
Patrol to pull you out.
Oh, please do. Now, all we're going to do, Phil, is the entry to the waterfall track's just to my right.
Sure, but there's a rock sticking out this there, so...
Scary, few years ago, we were after everyone left on a Sunday. Scotty was sitting around board, had a few beers, Scotty doesn't drink, had a few beers. So we should do this. So the whole family got up there and had a play.
I don't think you'd ever done it though before, had you?
No.
The rock park.
That's right.
Have you done it today now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, what, sorry, I didn't get that
one. 18 seconds.
Are you ready?
Hey, Dad.
emergency video. Emergency video. Video. Emergency video.
You're not driving before the end is past that. Bushmaster, no problem with him, feel his boss.
Yeah,
like in comparison to this, his Bushmaster's the best though.
Yeah.
Off-road, eh? They're amazing.
Aslabs.
No, they think it's better.
Aslabs, the guy.
They don't have a sedan version though.
Emergency video.
Next to this.
on my roll bar thing on the tray, bumped into the trees, and then when I reversed to get a better line, didn't fold the mirror in.
fit, it probably would. Just the standard bar size, dial size.
Left now. It's only about, I don't know, 10:30. There's only a few mogs left. Everybody's been clearing out. We had 38 mogs here, which is record number. It's been a good weekend. But it's just basically the Uni Dan crew and a few randoms still here enjoying a bit of relaxation after all the events through the weekend. It's been fun. Looking forward to doing it again.